for this build right here, I will be on right to the Xbox Series S. I think this might be the other version of the Xbox. Let's look at the video and see how it looks and how the trailer going to be. Because I hope it is. Hope it's a good trailer. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. I see. Do that fan, and that's the fan part. Right.
Let me hear you.
What is that?
If you're ready for the brand new day.
Okay. Okay, that's too much today. Oh, wait, I see. Those are fans. Look, the fans for something design over there.
My life good, yeah, I'm on one.
Smart.
I'm about to have everything I wish, huh? We ain't slowing up, this a life speed. A lot of y'all ran out of gas trying to catch me. Dang, it's a new thing, man, it's a new dream. Can't nobody stop me, fake kind of see. Man, I'm trying to plant a money tree in the concrete. Yeah, this a do it till I die kind of vibe. I don't see myself, I just do it for the tribe. I can see me ever giving up, this a lie.
I'm not
the
only one.
Come alive, yeah, yeah. Get ready for the new thing, let me hear you. Get ready for the new thing, let me hear you.
Okay. Since this one right here, I see like it's all digital. I like the design of it. I like the controller because the big controller look good too. I like the controller how it look. I like the color white, but for me, I might need a black or gray or something like that, or some kind of cover to go on top. If I'm gonna buy it or something like that, it's coming out this year or next year, because I'm not sure. If it's coming this year, I'll probably see the money in the year, but shucks. I hate this part. But me, I like it though. And for me now, I just like some of the stuff though. I like the system, how it look. I like the games you got just like come with it. But those same games that y'all come on the other version too, I think too. That's why I'm more physical than digital. But for me, I could go digital if I want to, but I just saw both, in my opinion. But some people might not like it, but me, I'm both. And YouTube, that's in my opinion. I get a short review, 5 stars. People could have told me they advertised it. It was 4K streaming. NVIDIA SSD card custom. You can switch gaming to gaming real smoothly. Like I showed earlier this year. And plus, you could do your game all digital, just for people who was all digital. Yeah, advertise that. It did advertising. It did a breakdown of the system, in my opinion. But some people might not like me for saying this. But for me, I think Xbox is the best system. But if y'all don't think so, just put it down below and tell me why. And this is respect for what it does. But I see y'all later, and I see y'all next video. Be positive, be safe.